Yo, welcome back, English learners. Welcome back to today's 1 minute English lesson. Today's lesson is by the skin of your teeth. By the skin of your teeth. What does that mean? Very simply, your skin doesn't have teeth, but it has a film, right, over your teeth that sometimes accumulate. That's where you brush your teeth. Anyway, what that means is very, very thin. It's like almost like a joke, and it means just barely. It means you just barely did what you wanted to do. So let's say you run for the train, and as you run, you jump in the train, and the doors close, boom, it closes right on your back. You have to pull your bag out. That means you barely, by the skin of your teeth, you made the train. In Japanese, they say giri giri, so it means the same. It's just barely, really, really close that you, furu. It means you barely made what you wanted to accomplish. Or it means you barely did what you wanted to accomplish. Anyway, guys, I hope that helps you, and I see you guys next time. Take it easy, guys. Peace.